Town of Strathalbyn in the Angus River. Bit of weather blowing up. We're actually riding in the Angus River riverbed. Where does this go?
What?
Where does this go? Yeah. I gather that hill got you, did it? Hello. Can you say that on camera? Nothing, dear. All's well that ends well. All's well that ends well.
Is it my fault?
Let's say I was going too fast. Do you remember that bridge, the last bridge, the last fork in the trail? There was a bridge that went across to the other side. Yeah, I reckon we go back and take that. So it'll be on the right as we go back. Yeah. It's sort of humid and stormy.
Lovely.
Nice riding condition. Some little spatter of rain. Quite warm. It's all sort of reed, marsh, yeah. River swamp. Fire access point. Four-wheel driving.
Well, not really what you want.
No. Now I think the next bridge to the right could take us near High Street if it's good for cycling. If not, we'll just go round.
Okay.
That gnarly old gum. So this town was first settled by Scottish settlers in 1839. So that tree there would be approximately 200 years old. So it's been watching over all of this. I'd be happy if it stopped raining now. It's only teasing. It's so warm, it doesn't really matter. Big apples are sliding there on the gravel with a lot of torque here in Mountain Drive. How are you going? I think it's water and asphalt, hot asphalt.
Yeah, it is, isn't it?
Bitumen.
It's new.
Tarmac. Follow that car. So the coffee locating device tells me
yes.
We're getting closer.
Okay. It's quivering, is it? Like a water divining stick.
After you, to the left.
Okay. Ah, the John Deere place. On the pavement.
Ah, please yourself. Road should be fine. We're spoiled for choice. Cafes everywhere.
Don't turn mine round.
You got enough room?
Yeah.
Well, since I did the navigating, it's your shout. I don't mind, I'm in your hands. Okay, let's do that. Onwards and upwards.
Or at least forwards.
It's to me. I think I left my flasher on the whole time. Hello. There's a small library, the small books. Go right, young lady. A lot of buildings must have been established very quickly in the 1800s because they're a lot of that same age, aren't they? Do a right and then a left here. Yeah? Nifty Benova. See Toad Hall back there. Yeah. Little building, Toad Hall. Look at this old one on the right here, this little tiny one at the end. What a classic. Better be, it would have been a little cobbler's shop or something. Mm. No, we'd go straight ahead. We did sort of circuit. This is well camouflaged, this property, isn't it? An overgrown one. Secret garden. He saw you.
Stand behind you again, passing.
Ah, you're right. I love that, a lovingly built bungalow, as opposed to a lovingly restored one. It was lovingly built. Which means it would have been pretty flash in the 1800s. Maybe we'll separate her out so she can hatch a couple. She was the broody one last time, wasn't she?
Yeah,
once they're decent size, once they're full up, they'll be alright, they can fend for themselves. I believe it's called the children's fridge. That's lovely, lovely time. Yeah. They sound like they're coming from the church, those kookaburras. Oh, they are, they're on the... Turn right there, sweetie. Turn right where you are now. Kookaburra's up on the... The GoPro won't zoom in, but... Up on the spire. Seems the ducks are sleeping on our track. They probably like the warmth from the concrete. Yeah, but they're very galah-like with their movement, or cockatoo-like.
There's
more on the other tree. White cockatoos. Not the sulphur-crested ones. Hello.
You're right.
You want to go across the lawn to the left? Go right around. What's that? It's an interesting surface to ride on, isn't it? Hello. Remember the Anzacs in Topiary. grass is very lush there. It's quite deep. Magpies warbling away. Who's that speedy woman? 'Cause we are trying to find a way to feel. If I could sleep, I'd dream of what we'd be. But I think there's a ramp on the right at some stage. Next ramp. You are all that I want, but don't ask. They've put a bit of work in here, haven't they, for the fitness trail, fitness equipment. Our ramp on the right. Let's try this. Do you want to get a speed up?
Okay.
Hello. So I have no idea where I'm going now. Just making up as we go. Yeah, after this traffic, there's one behind us. Yep. Includes a big loop. At the risk of asking a rhetorical question, do you want another coffee? Lovely temperature too, albeit a touch warm and humid. Might just stop on the curb here. Might as well.
Thank you.
It's all a question of comfort, really. Your rear one on. Should be fine. That breeze is lovely. Hello. Left, left. Left again. Yeah, this is the sort of town where you would still sell books there. These days people want antique books in e-book format. Had enough?
Yeah. As long as